hopefully this year we'll have a full season with a left-handed bow. Just got it. Still got masking tape on. Haven't got to sight it in, and I haven't really shot a bow in probably 10 years, so the technology in these is amazing. This is a 29 Mathews Phase 4 with it's just left-handed, but man, they've come a long ways since I last shot. Anyway, I'm excited about this season. Hopefully I can kill a deer this year with this bow, maybe even a bear. What I'm gonna go for: bear, deer, doe, buck. Anyway, Phase 4 Mathews, Phase 4. It's not really sighted in. I'm just working on kind of sighting it in. But I thought it'd be fun to shoot it real quick. Just got home.